Okay guys, so it's Abbi and Abbi again this week. All you need this week is a pillow and a mat. So grab your pillow, get yourselves ready, and we'll start with the warm-up before we go into the main one. Ready? Right, ready to plank. That's your first one. Onto your elbows. Ready?
Nearly there. Keep it going. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Drop that pillow down.
We're going into those bicycle kicks. You ready? Last one. On your elbows. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Bicycle those legs. Squeeze the core. Keep your chest nice and lifted. That's it, guys. You're nearly there. Make sure it's your abs doing the work, not your legs. Last 2 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Well, we're done. Have yourself a rest. We're going to repeat that 2 more times. So if anyone's getting any back pain in the blade lowering exercises, lift your legs a bit higher, don't go down as far, because it's going to be less pressure on the arch and back. So get yourself ready, in 30 seconds you're going to start all over again with that point. Get your hands ready. Remember, touch the pelvis, engage the core, and keep breathing. Ready? Elbows down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. That's it, guys. Keep the weight right to your knee down. Keep breathing. That's it, guys, you're doing really well. Halfway. Keep pushing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Get yourself down front to your back. Pillow on your legs and a bit of pressure. Keep those shins lifted. Ready? Let's go. Thank you.
to grab yourself a drink. We're going to do it one more time from the top. So we can stretch our legs back tonight. Everything we do is going to last 10 minutes. We're waiting for you to get close to having to the end. It's only 30 seconds. Get yourself ready. Last round. Good job, ready on your elbows. You've got 10 seconds. Ready. Keep breathing, stay there. 3, 2, 1, we're good. Flip yourselves over, back into those crunches. Heel on your legs.
Ready?
Let's go. Squeeze it up, control it down. That's it, guys. Breathe. When you're ready, throw yourself back over. We have a little finisher to do before you're done. So it's 2 exercises, 20 seconds each. One of the most exercises, so 20 seconds of exercise. 15 seconds rest, and then 15 seconds time. New first exercise. Back into your time. We're going to do the 6 exercises and jump it over. Second exercise, coming straight on to the side of hand. Hit the hips here. Then we're going to swing around and do it on the other side. Tap those hips and then. So that's it. You've only got to do that 3 times and then you're finished for the day. So get yourselves ready.
We're going to go straight in with those planks with hip dips. Get yourself ready, 20 seconds on your elbows. 3, 2, 1, off you go. Up, dip those hips. Lift up and over. That's it, guys. Nearly there. 3, 2, 1, straight into one side. Tap and up. That's it, guys. We need to tap those hips as hard as we can. Nearly there. Last few seconds. Squeeze it through that waist. 3, 2, 1. Go down to the ground. Straight in, you ready? Up you go. Dip those hips and up. Really pound those hips out. Press it down. Squeeze it through the waist. That's it, guys. 3, 2, 1, well done. Can you breathe out of it? Don't try to go straight back in. Fly up to those hip dips. You ready? Elbows down. 3, 2, 1, up we go. Hit those hips. Up and over.
Give guys a halfway.
Last few seconds. 3, 2, 1, swivel round. Last one of the day, ready? Up you go. Tap and lift. Give guys, keep going. Lift it up with your waist. That's it, tower up. 3,
head down to your waist. Push your head back into your hands and knees. Take a big back stretch. Push your full right from the center of your shoulders. And then lift the other leg. One more. Push your knee away. Separate both shoulders. Stretch your foot to your back. Push your knee to your belly back here. And then lift the other leg. Tap the toes. Into the down dog. That's it, guys. Really get deep into